don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
What an idea.
We were gonna put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Polina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
The name.
Stalingrad. The city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope. But she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
There. You heard Steiner's been creeping around the commercial district.
Makes sense. He's never far from the slaughter.
It's for foolish.
Let's go.
Wait. We should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
Short! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
What, you think
they might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.
Requiem. Aim sniper.
So how will you kill Steiner, Lady Nightingale?
Steiner.
I told you to stop calling me that.
The name gives the survivors hope, Polina.
Hope won't win this war.
Боже мой.
Bastards.
To followers of Lady Nightingale. Anyone who gives asylum to this terrorist will face the most severe penalty. Let's go up this way. You think the sniper could be one of Steiner's Jägermorders?
We should be more careful.
Polina.
And rounds probably.
Feel that?
Not rifle.
Take a look. There. On the right.
Steiner.
Where is he going?
He's driving towards the commercial district. You may be right about those Jägermorders, Misha.
Let's move before we lose sight of him.
Misha, be careful! Shit! Get down!
What can we do?
Try drawing fire with my knife!
Do what?
Just trust me!
Red fire!
Took them out! Let's go!
I missed.
Get up, Misha! We have to move!
Ready?
I don't know why it told me to go prone there. I don't see anybody. Tap, circle to crouch.
Charge!
Assault rifle.
Soldiers incoming!
Oh, damn, this gun is not that good. No, wait, man, no way that sniper hit me from that angle. Let me pick up a new gun.
Ready! Only room for one sniper.
Fuck you, you dicks. Fuck off. I didn't die. Yo, what are these guys made out of? That's like super armor.
Is he finally fucking dead?
Think so. And much tougher than I thought.
Well, you didn't have to fight him.
I helped. Let's get out of this field.
Okay.
We should be safe for now. Two Jaeger murders. You must have been worried.
It means we're getting close.
Let's keep moving then. Look, Steiner's vehicle.
I can't shoot him while he's in there.
Let's try to get closer.
I can't wait to put a bullet through Steiner's head.
Wait. This is bad, Polina.
We can't strike from here. There's too many of them. Take a look.
Shit. Steiner.
There, on the right.
Bastard.
He might be Steiner's superior.
Sniper, get down!
See the flash or something?
Okay? Misha!
It's not as bad as it looks.
Just hold still and let me check.
That doesn't sound good.
It's not.
We don't have time for this, Istrucha. You hear me?
I need to get you somewhere safe to patch you up. You're not going to die here. Up! Let's move! I'm getting you to the post office. We'll be safe there.
Back to the post office, huh?
Steady your breathing! We have you!
Christ, that guy just fucking... Man,
lean on me! It got you! Keep pressure on the wound! Shit!
Grenade!
Hold on to me! Stay with me, Misha!
Oh, I got him! Juggernaut things fucking blasted me.
Misha!
Pura. Stop. Don't let him take stamina.
This knife isn't going to get us out of here. Look, we need to
finish. Please, for all of us.
No, you're delirious. Come on, we have to move.
Valina, go!
No! You cover the opening. I go out and flank them.
There is no time. Go. I will slow them down.
Дурачок.
Сплячка. Now go. It's all right. Go.
Lady Nightingale, I know you are here somewhere,
Bastard!
You will not get away this time, little bird!
Rotten hell.
Oof.
Wir sollten vorsichtig sein. I'm not scared of you, Lady Nightingale.
Take one of these.
Yeah.
kann nirgendwohin weiter suchen.
Holy shit!
Fucking Christ. Oh, I got my heart pump. Oh, jeez.
Sie wachsam! Dame Nachtingall ist hier irgendwo drin.
He died. Off and confident. I have no idea where anybody is. Oh, fuck you. Oh, where did you come from? They're gonna get up there, get the vantage point, and just snipe them all. Another guy. Oh, where? Up there. Thank you. Oh, fuck me. Oh, give me a gun. There's no ammo around here, that's the problem. Oh no, I got stuck on something. Shit. They fucking snuck up on behind. Oh, what the fuck? I really can't grab any more ammo. Where the fuck, Matt? Where are you? Where are you? I can't even see you. Yep. Checkpoint reached.
Troops gone, and you're next.
I'll climb towards you. No, the rifle. This is creepy. We'll get jump scared on.
Poor little nurse girl wanting to defend.
Russian bitch!
Where are they now?
I found you again. Fuck!
Oh, there you go.
Shazer!
That was close enough. No! Really? I can't just knife him?
Deserves to be in ruins. A pathetic city with pathetic.
There we go.
Oh,
get behind
bitch.
Him. Come on. Come on, Paulina. Essentially dead.
You have nowhere left to run, Steiner. Fucking Nazis! We'll all die here in Stalingrad! You took everything from me! Now it's my turn!
You won't find satisfaction in this. It won't end with me. We'll destroy you all.
You won't be doing anything.
Not me.
It's your turn! The Shistel! Spinia! All you've left me is this knife. You're all the same. I've killed more of you than I can count. And you all spout the same pathetic bullshit. Freisinger. Is he supposed to scare me? Another piece of fascist filth. Don't worry. I'll hunt him down next.
Oh.
You thought you'd take my city and crush my people. You tried to break me, but you failed. You created Lady Nightingale. And now, she's destroyed you.
The infamous Lady Nightingale brought Stalingrad back from the brink. Her actions inspired the Russians to take back their city and go on the offensive. Polina changed the course of the war for the Allies and her people. With that reputation, it was only a matter of time before we found her.
What would Freisinger want with a lowly officer on the Eastern Front?
What does it matter?
It matters a great deal to me, Fraulein.
Nice lighter. From what I could gather, Freisinger was recruiting Steiner for some special project.
Project Phoenix.
Could be. All I know is, I was sent to kill Freisinger.
There's gotta be a better way out of here.
There is no way out of here. Unless, of course, you have decided to do the intelligent thing.
Open that door back up, and I'll show you the intelligent thing.
You can get me out alive?
What?
I can.
You two-faced bastard.
All right. Tell you what you want to know.
Typical Aussie. No honor, no loyalty.
Raise this up.
I ain't gonna be the next sacrifice in your crusade, commie.
I hope your plan was worth it.
Bring him back, Lucas.
Oh. Okay.
I thought you'd be the one to put an end to your team's foolish agenda.
You killing each other now, are you?
Zuluk!
Oh shit. What's this, the secretary, right?
I know why you chose to cooperate. I would not take orders from a Negro either.
You got it all wrong, mate.
I don't follow.
I don't care what color his skin is. Haven't you heard about the Aussies and the Brits? We were the pieces of shit flushed down the Crown's dunny.
Yes, yes, of course, but your nations are allies.
It was more like master-servant. I did what I did because to every Brit, folks like me are expendable.
Orbuck 1941. Okay, I can't accept.
Churlish. No stranger to a prison cell. That's Lucas. You had to credit the SOE. They were very good at spotting talent in the unlikeliest of places. And Lucas had talent. He was a skilled demolitionist with an explosive temperament and a sharp tongue. Out there in the desert, the rats of Tobruk were like a family. Unfortunately, they never did figure out how to get along with the brass.
Today, princess?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to call it right here. We're going to be starting Rats of Tobruk soon. I am actually over 3.5 hours into this session here. I haven't stopped playing since I started the game. I am a little bit too addicted. But yeah, hope you guys are enjoying so far. I am enjoying. This is a very visually beautiful game. See how this is. Movies are in between. We got Phoenix. Okay, so everything is happening. Present day is 45. Then just going across. We are on Rats of Tobruk. But yeah, so we're going to call it right there. Hope you guys are enjoying. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.